and it's Miraj Sheikh. He loves the big occasion, loves the pressure. Miraj, the Iranian, stays very low. Very different technique you'll notice with Miraj Sheikh. Likes the kicks on the run. Wait for the agility to pick up as well, and he's excellent on the turn, but this time flattened. Flattened so hard by that defense. And now they've got another opportunity at the super tackle on the scoreline. Look at it. Suddenly with that super tackle, it gave them 2 points by default. And this is suddenly a narrow game.
They've got for it now. What that does is it brings about the parity to score. 5 to Tamil Thalai. It's 5 to Dabang Delhi. Wow.
Exactly. Exactly how one moment how.
There comes the captain, Iceman, yet again. Ajay Thakur. Last 1.5 years have been brilliant for him as a player. There. That is solid. Jogging the Tiger Nawal was lethal. Those hands of death.
That's why he called him the takedown tiger.
Do or die now. Well, this is going to be interesting. He just needs to make sure that he starves his distractions and he feeds his focus. When you change the way you look at things, the things that you look at change. Has he won a point? Yes, yes.
Anil Kumar is out of the game for Dabang Delhi. And it is Syed Ghaffari from Iran who's making his debut as well.
There, my eyes are transfixed on Manjeet Chilla. No, he beats him. Tentative, half-hearted. Manjeet on the bench. Helter Skelter, he's hurrying, defense is waiting, somebody has to give it now, there they go! Flat on the mat, well done, Joginder Narwal, take down Tiger, you gave him the name.
Yeah, finally he's back in business. Finally, Joginder Narwal from the left corner has arrived. This is a big moment in this second half for Miraj Sheikh and Dabang Delhi.
Miraj Sheikh, I always say, well, he's born to fight, he's trained to kill. Tough situations is what it... Mohit Chilla. Where is the sense? Where is the balance of an athlete? He's the second best number of red points scored. No! History means nothing. It's the Iranian who conquers the showman.
3.25 minutes here. And what could have been very different has finally now come in favor of the Dabang Delhi squad. Now two men, three. It's not a super raid because it was self-outs, but it's 3 points. For the Dabang Delhi squad, that is outstanding. From Naveen Kumar to pile on the pressure. Paddy, we've got a game on our hands. So suddenly those errors on the right corner haven't been as apparent. And now they clamp down. This is brilliant. How about that? And it is not the defense. It is a raider that you know very well that has jumped down on Ajay Thakur. Only 5 men on court, which means no bonus line active. He has to look for touch points, Naveen Kumar. And this is going to be vital.
Yeah, wait. He will come to you. Manjeet Chilla. That closed down the door. Yes! It is the Tamil Thalaivas who have produced the final hurrah, have they?
Hang on. It could be a point each.
And I think, yeah, there. No touch so far. And then 1 point for that. And they are able to pin him down, 1 point to them.
Also, Paddy, if Manjeet Chilla is involved in the tackle, which he is there, they might also give the point to the raider.
Review unsuccessful. Raider safe. 1 point.
There you go. The match has been won.